Our round one is underway between one of the more well-rounded fighters in this division against maybe the best grappler in this division. It'll be interesting to see how it plays out.
Yeah, you would think that he would just avoid grappling at all costs because he seems to have a clear advantage on the feet. But he's teamed right with their egos before. Let's see how he approaches the match.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Nice jab, follows up with a nice right hand. Shots nicely, good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relativity.
Yeah, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got a pressure. He's got to go chase that finish down now. He's getting lit up right now, John.
Oh, massive kick. Everything behind it.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that punch.
Well, this striker has come out swinging early, and you know his style is based on aggression and largely... Oh! Huge right hand!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Knee to the body. Throwing haymakers out of the exchange. Piece of heavy! Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very fast.
Before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter.